What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Sorry I haven't been posting in a while. I've been busy and doing stuff, and I just haven't posted. But today, I'm in MLB The Show 20, doing some of the moments. I don't know if it's moments extreme, but I think I'm just going to do some of the moments here and then see what happens. So let me get you to that screen right now. So here we are.
On MLB 20.
I'm on the main page. You see Road to the Show franchise, March to October. And then you can say thanks for playing. MLB 21 out now. And then you got Diamond Dynasty Custom Leagues, Play Now, franchise, March to October, Road to the Show, like I said. All these stuff. But you have to say, like, this is the main page, right? You have all these. You scroll over to the right to mini modes. As you see, right there, it says mini modes. And you can go to moments. Or actually, let me back out real quick. Back out. It says play as legends and superstars. Play as legends and superstars and rewrite baseball history. So I'm going to try to do that today. So you got many things. Like Team Affinity, postseason, monthly awards, tops now, 2020. And this is the moments extreme. I'm not going to do that today, I don't think. I think I'm going to do some of the Team Affinity. See, I've already started stage 4 a little bit. I completed, 3? Yeah, there's a ton of moments here. I've done 3 of them. So I'm going to start with, I think all of them are on, this one's on rookie. 3 extra base hits with Mookie, let me try that. We'll see how this goes. All that loads in, just going to chill here. Sorry about the camera, I don't have a good place, I don't have a setup for it. Alright, so 3 extra base hits with Mookie, let's see what happens. Hold up, I need to change my settings, I think. Wait, there's no camera settings, that's weird. Anyways, let's go Mookie, come on. Oh, get down. Alright, foul ball, 0-1 count, let's go. This is the 99 Mookie Betts. This is the 99 Mookie Betts. He is bomber, hitting machine, walker, soft hands, quick reflexes, and 20/20 vision. 121 contact versus right, 92 versus left, 125 power versus right, 81 power versus left, 103 vision, 99 discipline, 125 clutch. 35 and 25 point drag bunt. 95 durability, fielding, arm accuracy, reaction speed, everything. Really good right now. So I just need 3 extra base hits with Mookie right here. Tell you 3 extra base hits. That's a bad way to start. Hold up, let me check something. Sorry, I keep pausing, guys. I won't pause anymore. I think I'm gonna do directional. Actually, no, sorry, I keep pausing, guys. I can't do that right now. Hopefully, I can make sure we see. That was bad. Alright. Hold up, let me change this real quick. Sorry, I keep pausing, but I just... Let's go, come on. We need some hits. Oh, I pulled my PCI way down, and that was way up. Come on, Mookie, let's go. I popped up. Hold up, I don't know if I want to do this moment. think I'm going to do this moment, guys. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't like it. I'm going to quit, actually, because I don't like it. I'm going to see if I can knock out some of the pitching moments, because those seem to be pretty easy. But... Okay, so if I can knock out some of these pitching moments... I got three batters, don't give up a hit, walk four, run. That seems pretty easy. August 14, 2020, with a perfect save against the Giants, Liam Hendricks struck out the side. So I get the win. Play like his Hendricks, recreate his perfect save. Alright, so that seems pretty easy. So I just have to strike out all these guys in 9 pitches, I'm pretty sure. That does seem hard, though. So that's not going to be easy, but we'll make it happen. Oh yeah, I did mention a couple months ago in one of my videos that I did mess up. I did tell you I did an MLB 21 video that I did say that I'd make a Road to the Show series in 22, but that never happened. So trust me, I know it's still a while from now, but in 23, trust me, MLB the Show 23, I will make a Road to the Show series and I will post it on my channel. So just look out for that when MLB The Show 23 comes out. Who's excited for Christmas? Let's just be honest. Like, who actually is excited for Christmas? Ooh, there's two. Strike one. Four seam inside. Why does the four seam looks like it moves like a two seam? Look at that. Like, does that not? I know I step off. That's not the pitch I want. I need a high two seam. That works too. They're not gonna swing. All right. So there's a couple. There's one moment down. Confirm exit. Let's go. Who really likes MLB 20? I've been enjoying it. I got a couple months ago. I told my mom, I was like, Mom, I really want to get MLB 20 or 19. She's like, no, and you already have MLB 22. Don't you want that? I was like, I know, I have that, but I want to record some videos on 20. So I was like, okay, let's get some MLB The Show 20 going. Okay. That was a long time. I've already been recording for 7 minutes. But I know we're good. Player lock is Lynn, strike out 10 batters while allowing less than 2 runs. So that seems pretty easy. Here we go, Lance Lynn. There wasn't pinpoint in 20. There wasn't pinpoint pitching. If you guys know MLB 22, there wasn't pinpoint in 20. Which I'm really upset about, because I'm really good with pinpoint. I'm really good at using pinpoint, but I use pulse in 20 if I have to. Because in all the other games I have, I only have 20, 21, and 22, but in 21 and 22, they both have pinpoint. So I usually use pinpoint. Oh my god, I almost did the pinpoint motion. Foul, get down, or catch it, let's go. 8Ks left. We still gotta keep pumping. Let's go. Low inside. Is that strike one? I don't know if I should stand up back here or sit down back here. High fastball. Let's go. Let's see what happens. Come on, man. Let's go. Go two. Strike two. Come on. High cutter. Ooh, that was not high. Low in the dirt. Curveball. Come on, let's go. Get him chasing. Oh, you needed that. Change up. Low and in. You want it. Strike three. Come on. No. God. High cheese. Come on. Oh, that was just late. That could be bad. Come on, man. We gotta strike him out. Curveball. Low and in. crowd's not loaning. Come on, man. We gotta get this guy out. Stinker, loan away. Loan in. Oh my god, we have to let this guy. We gotta get this guy out. We had two strikes on him. That was my best chance. I should have thrown a curveball. Sheesh, that was dirty. That was good. Two strikes, sinker. Ooh, that was really. We still got him. Let's go. 8 Ks left. Do I do this in a certain amount of innings? Oh, one game length, one game. Let's go. Two strikes already. Curveball, come on. You gotta hit it. You gotta swing that. High cheese, come on. You served. 7 left. Let's go. I don't have a certain amount of innings I have to do this in because I think he threw a complete game shutout. But I want to get this done as quick as possible because I still have a couple other moments I need to get done. And again, sorry I haven't posted a while. I just needed. This is not just a for fun video. I just need some videos to put up on my channel because I've been very, very relaxed. I haven't posted, so I need somehow to post something. Good foul. Okay, thank God. Wait, I just can't give up 2 runs. I still have to strike out 6 batters. I should have had. There we go. I strike out. Let's go, Lynn. We need 5 more. Can't give up 2 runs. Oh God, I have to hit with Lynn. 0 contact, 0 power, and 30 speed. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. Come on, Lynn, let's go. Is bunting good? No, it's not. Wait, how's this bunt? Let's see, can I lay down a bunt with him? I'm gonna see if I can lay down a bunt with Lance Lynn. Oh, that was beautiful. Awesome. Oh, there's no way I was out, but I can't. I think they are automatically out if you slide into first. I still need 5, but we're good. I have the entire game to do this. I could get the last 5 and with 1 out in the 8th and finish in the 9th. Let's go, come on. Let's go, 4 more. That was clutch. Come on. Keep dealing, man. I won't count. Come on. Oh, I need to check something. I know I keep pausing. Shout out. Oh, that was dirty. 3 left. I need to strike this guy out because I can't strike the side. I'm already 40 pitches. I need 40 pitches, 3 innings. That's not very good. Oh, that was just like, come on, please swing. Two left, come on. Let's go. 0-1 count, come on. Oh, we got Chris Davis. I mean, the better Chris Davis, but don't both of them. So, oh, wait, hold up. Okay, I just can't give up two. So there's one. I can't give up another one. I can't. That was a home run? What the heck? Where did I throw that? Hold up. Wait a minute. Time out. Sorry, I keep pausing. But, like, where? Oh, they called that. Let's go to... I need to check at some point like that. A one? Come on. Oh, come on. Out of bed. Oh, two, come on. How's that coming? Oh my god, that was very late. That was not a bad spot. Come on, get it down, get it down. Oh, how does he not swing at that? There we go, one more, let's go. I have to do it now. If I don't do it now, it's gonna be a base fail of all time. Oh, let's go. Oh, that was just like, come on. Where do I go, sinker? Sinker outside? Is that gonna get up? Yes, thank God! Moment number one, done. Let's go, thank God. That took so long. But we're good, we're good. Strike out 10 batters, don't give up 2 runs. Let's go. Let's see, what else? Tally 3 hits, Miguel Rojas. That seems decent. It's on veteran, but... So, November 19, 2020, in a win over the Nationals, Miguel Rojas recorded 3 hits with a double and a homer. Player lock is Rojas tallied 3 hits in 1 game. I have to get 2 extra base hits out of the 3 hits, so... One can be single, but the rest have to be double, triple, or homer. So, that's gonna be rough. But, we'll see how it goes. I just need to get 3 hits. Oh wait, I don't even have to get 3 extra base hits. I just have to get 3 hits. I could bunt for a base hit every time. Wait, what are these guys? Speed 52, yes, and we're not bunting. Oh wow, I completely pulled down on my PCI. Let me check something. Guess pitch. Oh my god, I'm not doing this moment. Hold up. I'm gonna quit. Literally so bad. That's so hard. Oh my god. I'm actually not gonna do some moments right now. I'm gonna... I'm gonna do an exhibition with you guys right now. I'm just gonna cut rosters. I'm gonna go as the Red Sox. I'm gonna play against the Blue Jays. Nah, I'm gonna play against the Bulls. I don't know. But we're gonna do a nice little five inning game, quick count on. Let's do 11 a.m. Let's go, E-Rod. And let's have Ben. Oh my god, Ben Tenney was on this roster. Oh wow, and JBJ, wow. This roster getting roster so old. Alright, let's go. 5-inning game. Well, I've already been recorded for 20 minutes. But we're good, we're good. Let's go. Yeah, sorry about the moment. I'm not very good. I'm so used to 21 and 22, but like, I just downloaded 20 a couple months ago, but like, I don't know why, but I
exhibition game. Let's go. Oh, wait. Do I have a pitching interface? Oh, I can't change the record. Oh, well, we started with a two-strike quick count, apparently. Let's go change up right there. Oh! Let's go. Come on, EO. Hold on. Feel me throwing in the face. Buttons. Cutter. Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, Blue. Alright, I got some idea. I have an idea. I'm gonna intentionally walk the batter. Set up the double play. Ooh, we got a 3-2 count. Did I go change it? I don't know, I guess so. We gotta check it home. Oh, he's toast. Tag him. He's safe. There's no chance. God. Outfield. Shallow. Infield. Third base cover drive. Change it. I'm gonna go first. Oh. I did not swing. Two seam loan and there we go. That's strike three, baby. Can't believe we're already down 2-0, but we're good. I dropped 30 pitches in the first day. Like, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Get there. Alright, let's go hit. We have to start hitting. It's only the bottom at first, really. I did make this a 5-inning game, so it's probably gonna go by quick, really quick, but we're good. Just like that. Oh, get down, get down, get down. You gotta be kidding me, bro. What the heck? Okay, go to eat dinner. Alright, come on, Devers. Let's go, Rafi, Devers. Let's go, boys. Let's go for the boys, Rafi. Come on. Are you kidding me? Bro, that's ridiculous, man. Bro, come on. Infield. I'm gonna go extremely to the right just in case. I'm gonna push him outside too. Well, he doesn't even swing. No. Let's just pitch for strike out, just to be honest. You're wondering how this pitching is going so quick. I turned on quick counts just cause. Oh, I balked. I pressed it twice in a row. That's on me, boys. That's on me. Look at you, buddy. Just stand there. Let's not balk this time. 2-2. Let's see here. Too soon. The two soon moves like a sinker. There we go, tied him up. Let's go, baby. Come on. Oh, that was three outs. Alright, let's go. Come on, GBJ. Come on, GBJ. Let's go. Oh, come on. We can't be doing that. We're gonna get no hit. We have no hits right now. Let's go. Oh, there we go, baby. Ground ball double. I'll take it. We got a score now, man. Oh, we got another righty. Righty lefty. Alright. Stay three. Let's go, baby. Come on. We got a score here. Dial back. It's the third home run. You guys have to subscribe. I didn't. You should still subscribe though, but. Get down. Next guy hits a home run, you guys have to subscribe. Let's go, Vasquez. If he hits a home run, hit the subscribe button. Let's go. That's deep. Get out. There's no way that's not a home run, bro. This game is hacking the system. This game's dumb, but whatever. Home run, you guys subscribe. Hold up. What's up? Bang. We got a righty on the mound, or current pitcher. We got a lefty. So let's go. Yeah. Jose Peraza. This guy. If he hits a home run, y'all better subscribe. Alright, let's go. Hit and run, first to third. Let's go. Two outs, tied up. We have to take the lead here. We got it. Alright. I'm not mad about that. We tied it up, but we have to. We can't get to. I actually feel like taking her out. Yes. Bullpen. I'm gonna put Darwin's and Hernandez. Cause last time I checked, his curveball was pretty good. Like, look at that. Don't tell me that's not disgusting. Let's throw first pitch. That's literally nasty. We're throwing. They're not getting another hit. Let's go. 1-2. Alright, we'll take the out. I was gonna go for mostly straight out to the Darwin because it's curveball nasty. But no, we're good. Alright, Brett Phillips out. Ooh, already get a 1-2 count. I wonder if there could be no balls or no strikes in one of these quick counts. I think it's physically impossible. But there we go, baby. Let's go. Three outs, now we gotta score, because we got two, but we need to, we can't tie in the baseball game. Get over his head. Was MLB 20 broken? Was MLB 20 broken? Because this is ridiculous, like, we're good. Yeah, I try to walk it off enough dead. Let me purposely bunt. Or I'm gonna fly out purposely. Alright, see if I can just, like, not score for the rest of the game. Oh, I should have Darwin's and Hernandez. I should have this guy. But, anyways, let's go. Tie game, 2-2, top 4. Let me know if you guys can hear me, or I'll check it after when I edit it, but... Chain, there we go, stroke 3. Let's see, I don't know if I want to actually walk it off. I think I'll just go. Oh, please get down or out, please. Get down or out. Let's go, baby. How far was that? That was not very far. 387. Let's go. 101.2 off the bat. I think we're up 3-2. I think I bumped. And get everybody up. Actually, no. Is that another tank? Oh my god. Let me just see if this was the year of the tank. That's two in a row. Is this another homer? There's no way, right? Yeah, no. Maybe that was just a glitch that I had two in a row, but like. Let me just purposely. I think it's gonna be a ball. I don't know if he's gonna throw a strike. No, I threw a strike right down the plate. Okay, so why don't we try swinging at that? Or bunting, you know what I'm saying? Anyways. Oh, that would have been perfect! Where's the shift? It's way good. Damn. Alright, end of the fourth. We're good. I only need 3 outs for the dub because I only made it like 5 in the game. Whatever. That's all me. Get it! I totally did that. The next time we get a strike, we need to do it early. Change it up. Get 2. There we go, double play. I think we need 1 more out for the dog. Let's go. BDW. Oh my god, please stay in. Stay in, Robert. What was that? Okay, come on. Hold up. I'm gonna get a bullpen. Or a round pivot. I need to get in. Like this guy. Now let's put it. Evaldi. I thought I was throwing a no-hitter, but at the beginning of the game, I thought I was throwing a hitter, but not really. There we go, 1 up. Or 2 up. No, that was 3. Let's go. Game over, guys. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe, like the button. Let's go. Anyways, see you later.